Yo, what's going on, guys? Sorry if you're watching this in the dark because this is a bright ass motherfucking screen. So, we're gonna play that Lost Reavers. His name is Booty, man. What the fuck does that shit even mean, right? When you really think about it, you can't even hit a button? Damn, what's up with that? The same music is gonna come back on. And we get to watch an intro? Okay. This is some dope ass music though. Some hype shit. Lost Reavers. God, these games are so Japanese. Okay. I'm just agreeing to terms, man. They straight got me just down pat, right? I didn't even read what I'm doing. The year is 2075. All Earth's energy resources have been exhausted, and even in the clothing of the surge and lunar energy to escape the precipice of destruction. Eventually, human found another that becomes known as a relic, while there's a dangerous world in the world, no human can approach it, there are some that are exhaustible, no solution to global energy crisis, but unless a few minutes are left, this is shit is fast as fuck to read this shit. Dang, they're humanity's last hope. Some chicks, some dudes. None of them look well, the black dude looks a little militant. Oh, shit. Okay. Ain't nobody picking this dude right here. You know, you either get to be the Asian chick or this chick. I'll go full on Asian with the Asian game, right? Let's go. Let's do this. She looks awesome. I like the character design. Let's see the tutorial. Not yet. Sayuri is her name. Dwayne. Alright, so let's pick Sayuri. Let's see how this thing goes. Okay. Dang, man, these graphics are booty. Okay. Alright, I'm just giving it that extra look, you know what I'm saying? Oh my god, that model is hideous. Why are the arms so high? Oh my god, why do I have to learn so much? Dang, I really wasn't. Yeah, but I want to get out of this shooting. Oh, there we go. Okay. Just gonna stand on low is making me like dizzy.
Oops. I'm out of ammo.
But what's up here? The motherfucking safe is up there. Yeah, I know where I gotta go. Damn, we got little meeting points? Yeah, this girl's pretty dope.
Oh,
she wasn't wearing this jail suit. Okay. You know, we completed an objective. That's what's up. You know, this music is hype. This music is just straight bananas. He's down.
Wake up. Yes.
Yo, wow, this is just, I'm sorry if you guys watch this demo, this is even like, this is literally worthless. This is a waste of your time. This game is so basic and so silly in terms of like a demo. I could see it getting ridiculously hard as, you know, like the game, the final stages, but yeah, this is just walk here, open this door, attack this person. Whoops, I hit the wrong button. Doesn't even matter what I aim at. Like, yeah. It's kind of dope how the relic's just on the map. Gives you a real good idea of like how important it is. You can put it down, pick it up over here, do that. It's obviously a big item. The map is dope, man. I like the little icon graphics, man. It makes it feel like an old strategy game, you know?
Don't you disappoint me.
We did it, man. Welcome to Lost Leaders. Okay. RP collected. Total RP, 1,000. Level up. You know, yeah, I want to proceed. You know, you go into class or work. You know, I get into work and I'm like, hey, Larry, I'm a level 5. Lost Reavers. He looks at me, throws me a thumbs up. Like, my Sayuri is level 5. Damn, they don't even let me hit any other buttons. Ugh, no, I gotta go to the terminal. Okay. I'm all about the notices, you know what I'm saying? Man, I don't really even get to do that. Let's see what we can put on, I like my weapons. Oh, okay. Give me that cleaver, dog. What's the news? Emergency maintenance. Is this for, like, the game? No. Maintenance, maintenance, maintenance. This shit's kind of hot now that I'm, you know. Let's just search for a room. You know, I probably should have just went with the highest so I could level up. But whatever, man. I picked the one closest to mine. Alright, man. Let's do this. They just make her stand there with two big ass symbols on her head. Okay, we changed the missions. That shit scared the fuck out of me, man. I didn't realize I got clicked off on the mission change. See, this is where the game could be dope. Yo, is he wearing a kimono? Oh, no, the Yoda graphics look sick. Got this shit, man. This is like a bootleg Left 4 Dead / Destiny, like This is like retarded. Okay, so we got to go down here. Yeah, what the fuck? Yo, oh my goodness. You just play this whole game and never have to talk to this dude for the most part. Just be like, yo, oh, there he goes. Yo. Okay. Yo, we got that joint. Hey, Zimbabwe. Why would there be like a loading between that room? You know what I mean? Like the game really has to load that? Yeah, what was he doing? Why was the guy not there? Blows my mind. We're almost there. Moi Ten. Yo. Is that it? That's the whole mission? This game is butt cheeks. Jesus. This game is just awful. Okay. Oh my God. This game is ridiculous. I cannot believe how crappy this piece of shit is. How would I quit out of this? How the fuck do you leave the room? Oh. Thank you. Let's just see what, if there are rankings online in this. If it's just a front. Like, is there even a server? Okay, here we go. So it seems like there would be a lot of points this month. Last month. What the fuck is the fuck about that? That's pretty cool, all this different stuff you can get though. It's the same outfit though, different colors. Ugh. That's straight shit. So I'm stuck in a room. You literally can't get out of this mode. This shit is just beeping loud as fuck in my ear. I want more shop. I want to get the fuck out of here. This outfit is fucking ridiculous. That music changes and then we hit the map. Is it being on a small ass map with three people? I don't know. We'll have to play to find out. quick, yeah, I'm gonna... Ugh, the game like skipped and froze us. Like, this game is so awful. And Namco like dropped this shit. It was hot, nigga. I fell to the floor. Yo, I had to go revive that dude, like, that was kind of wacky. Man, this animation is awful. Am I down? Who the? Okay, so like we basically have no health. How the fuck do you even reload? Like, what button is that? See no enemies. Yo, we're in there. This is the smallest stage I've ever been. You got me lugging this shit out so they can get all the XP from the enemies. It was like a grenade. Yes, please don't let the ninja dude fuck you guys up.
I'm coming to help.
Whoa, that's risky, man. Pick up the relic, dude. Yo! Two Asian girls, one black dude. Kicking the sun. We in there. Save the world. Alright, guys, man. So this is the end of that shit. Soul Reavers for the Wii. Looks like shit, but you know what? If you were, like, laying in bed with your Wiimote, I don't even know if you can do that in this game. I doubt it. This game is just shit. But if this is something I could play on a handheld, I'd probably grind it. At least a little bit. Alright, thanks for watching. Later, guys. Peace. I'm out.